time has arrived for this great nation of ours to step out upon the world stage. So let the spotlight fall on us. I am reminded today of the words of George Washington, who said, "To be prepared for war is the most effectual means to promote the peace." We ask for a great navy because no national life is worth having if we are not willing to defend it. All the great masterful races have been fighting races. And to lose the fighting virtues is to lose the right to stand at all. There are higher things in life than the soft enjoyment of material comforts. And it is through strife and the readiness for strife that a man or a nation must win greatness. So let the world know that we are here and willing to pour out our blood, our treasure, our tears, and that America is ready and, if need be, desirous of battle.
Yeah.